Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Microsoft Store error with the error code 0x00000194, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution will be to check your internet connection. Go to fast.com, which is a free website, and you can click on this refresh button here to check the speed of your internet connection. After this, run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the settings menu. And after that, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters. After this, scroll down to the absolute bottom and click on run corresponding to the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. The next solution is to re-register the Windows Store. To re-register the Windows Store, go to solution number 4 of this article, right click and select copy. After that, search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste this command here and hit enter. The last solution is to reset the Microsoft Store. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command wsreset and hit enter to reset the Microsoft Store. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.